wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind? Just roll with it, bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does.
Gonna stick this so far.
You okay, buddy?
Police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man. If any of my guys even think you're in the room, they're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail, and the old codger dies. Hell, I may even give you Harley.
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. Anyone gets near him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Harley's got the old man up top. He's either Bat or anyone else skulking around, he dies!
This old man looks like he's gonna pee himself. Someone bring me a bucket. Mr. J is so going to beat Fat Brain. He doesn't stand a chance.
You think anything you've gotta say matters to me?
Got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
When Mr. J kills Batman, we're gonna get married. It's gonna be so cool.
Of course you found that one easy.
You know, you really
Remember, even smell a man in tights and Harley kills the old man. Harley's got the old man up top. You see the bat or anyone else skulking around, he dies.
Trap shut. You won't get away with this.
Listen up, boys. The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the bat freak. Harley off the old man.
I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I?
Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down. Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Yeah.
fire!
Okay?
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will beg you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time, I break you!
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the key. cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave. I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
Disabling countermeasures. Security deactivated. Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find them than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
criticism I can take. I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I? Oh, yes. From a worm like you. A worm who's only crawling around free because I arranged to open his cell is something I will not tolerate. There's nothing wrong with this thing. Hey, can you hear me? You need to come up here and get your ears cleaned out. Got a new way. It's a killer.
Was one of the easy ones.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby in the threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
A challenge completed. Can you do more? So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Take patient interview 17. Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinzo, I know. I've seen the tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and, well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet? So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up. Move before I feed you to the man himself!
Sure.
Joker would like to announce that as of today, all Arkham guards have been fired due to budget cuts. Open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
Cute! Little bat's a-sleepin'. Someone finish him off. Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself!
I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking on doors, collecting money.
Breaking some legs and making you pay.
Good times. You want in? I can put in a good word.
Sounds great. I'm up for that.
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
Yeah.
don't know.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Hey, someone's strung up over here. Help me! You're coming down!
Not anymore. Stay silent and I'll be back.
We got bigger problems. Find the bat.
I gave you a couple of simple tasks. Make Cash talk, find Dr. Young and her notes. Has anyone actually checked off one of those tasks yet?
Wants to protect an old room full of books anyway.
Come on, find him. It's just an old room full of books. How hard can it be?
Someone should get rid of this dusty crap. Who reads this stuff anyway?
Checked off one of those tasks yet?
are you doing?
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there? This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and having 100 armed inmates. Please respond.
Get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here. Can you hear that, Detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Oh, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trope.
It's not gonna open.
Hold on. I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it.
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet! Just shut up! I'm trying!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
Performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, The GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Joker wants it, we find it. No excuses.
Where is it? It could be anywhere. Shut up! Keep looking!
Idiot!
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Of a challenge. I was running out of time.
Oh, leaving the party so soon? What about the other guests? They'll just die if you don't turn up and save the day. Joking. remember the hostages? They're entering their final 60 seconds of remembering to breathe. Tick tock, tick tock. Just 30 seconds left. I hope all that running about hasn't ruined that exquisite costume of yours.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. When no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can. Great plan!